Just to see if I can learn to swim continues. Today is the final day. The swimming instructor at the downtown YMCA promised she could teach me to swim in 5 short days. Will I sink or swim? Today, we find out.
And this is it. What I want to learn to do is just to make it from the shallow end to the guard on my own.
That was good. You made it halfway without stopping.
So we tried and tried and tried. Finally, I had to calm down, relax, take a deep breath, and go for the goal. May not seem like much to anybody else, but I made it halfway.
Yay! That was good.
I feel like there should be balloons and whistles and stuff, and a prize. Afterwards, Karen gave me her teacher's critique.
You could tell from the first day that you weren't very comfortable, and today you made it all the way down, halfway down the pool.
She emphasized the importance of setting realistic goals when you're learning to swim and practice, practice, practice.
You did accomplish a lot, and then this may help you push you to keep practicing so that eventually you can make it from the whole pool.
Okay, I'm not a pro, but if I did it, you can do it too.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, okay. We've gotten a lot of email from people who want to take swimming lessons, adults. So contact your community YMCA or go to our website. There's a link there, fox8cleveland.com, and click on featured websites if you want more information. But anybody can do it, but it's best to start your kids out when they're young. Like, they offer classes for moms and babies, so that would be fun to do too.
Now you can get in the water instead of just, you know,
sitting around in a little suit doing nothing. Well, I'm sorry, I don't do that, but I do.
Sit around. You know what I mean. All right.